We at this bullshit again. Damn. What's good, YouTube? Your man with Mr. Bad Guy, and I'm back on the scene yet again. Yeah. Now, if you ever seen the video called Carlos Spanky Gets Ether for His Gay Pic Being Exposed, which I exposed and I found a picture of him doing some really, really funny bunny shit, you need to go check that video out. It'll be in the description box below and it'll actually pop up after this video so you can watch it. But when I dropped the video, I have to say it hit over 1,000 views in a short time. Now, you already know I'm not the one against that celebrity beef, but this motherfucking Spanky did it again. Now, not only did he go along, he apologized at TMZ Live for actually lying about Tyrese being gay and everything, but then he turned around and responded in a weird video that followed up like Tyrese's original video. Watching Spanky Hayes do that video was like watching Eddie Kane Jr. from the Five Heartbeats. Now, if y'all know the Five Heartbeats, you would definitely know this part right here. That scene alone reminded me of watching a 5-minute Nights Like This, I Wish Raindrops Would Fall moment that we just saw. That's what Spacey Hayes looked like. Overweighted, funny built, slimer built looking ass nigga, Eddie Kane Jr. That's fucked up. Now I know what you're thinking. Will, you don't even know Spanky Hayes. And the motherfucker lucky I don't know him, because I would smack the shit out of the little bitch. But the motherfucker who's built like Simon from the Ghostbusters decided to go along and diss Tyrese even much more. Like, go in on him, talk down on him and everything. And then he sat right there and lied in front of our faces once again. Saying he never said that the director, John Singleton, as to get his dick sucked, which in the video that he originally talked about, he did say the producer of Baby Boy, who is the producer of Baby Boy? John Singleton wrote it, John Singleton directed it, John Singleton produced it. Yeah, he was talking about John Singleton pretty much. And I'm sitting there like, damn motherfucker, what is wrong with your ass? But this motherfucker talked about Tyrese's mama, called his mama a bitch. Right there, like, yo mama is that bitch. He said it, and that's some fucked up shit, because you know, you don't bring mama in this middle of shit. You don't just do that. But now I start to realize some things about this whole situation. I really hate when people of color, black people, attack other people of color who are successful. I hate that shit. It is terrible. It is awful. I do stand-up comedy, I do this thing on YouTube, and I'm also a hip-hop artist. I am never a rapper. Because one thing in hip-hop, rappers are fucking haters, okay? If you're a rapper, you are a hater. But both you motherfuckers are black men. Both of you are fucking darkies. Dark-skinned niggas always do this shit. Every motherfucking time. Now, Tyrese didn't throw a first punch, but this motherfucker Spanky Hayes did. And the process has caused a big-ass stir that is going on, because that's what happened with bitch-made motherfuckers do some shit like that. Which most of you motherfuckers did believe that shit, because that's what society is made of. A bunch of you motherfuckers love fake shit. Now Tyrese, you ain't even got a response to this nigga. But after he didn't talk about your mama, I don't know, you see, because you wanna know some real shit? Light-skinned people are crazy, okay? We are fucking nuts, all right? We are fucking crazy. I don't give a fuck what you thought. You can't just go and be spreading a fake ass game rumor about a motherfucker, light skinned motherfucker, think he'll come whoop your ass or he'll come see you. Prime example that light skinned people are crazy. Have you ever saw Purple Rain, the movie Purple Rain? Okay, there's a part in the movie where, you know, Prince goes see Morris Day, and Morris Day is about to go ahead and fuck Apollonia in the back of a goddamn cab. And when he come there with that fucking bike and knock Morris Day the fuck out and look at his girl. This the look that light-skinned motherfuckers give you when the shit then got real. Like, bitch, did I tell you to stay the fuck away from that nigga? I told you not to go. Hey, you see this type of shit I be talking about? Get your ass on the motherfucking bike, bitch. You see, he didn't really say it like that, but he did want to say that. He really want to say, get your fast light-skinned ass on the motherfucking bike, bitch. Spanky Hayes, you still a bitch-ass motherfucker. You still bitch-made. Tyrese Gibson, you a better motherfucker than me. Now, you ain't got to respond no more, because after the 8-minute video you created, I understand you're an artist, and we get deep in the shit and everything. We're actually talented people. Spanky Hayes just, you know, the shit in the back of a motherfucking toilet paper, so he ain't really shit for real. Nice like this, I wish raindrops would fall. Nice like this.